You're part of it, Press. And it's part of you. Like I am. You can't get away from us, Press. We're both in your blood.
Julie, please.
And we'll never let you go. Washed-out little Yankee. Press is mine.
I expressed an opinion. There was nothing personal about it. Take it as you like.
Why, if it wasn't personal, I'm satisfied.
Just understand, Cantrell, the question of your being satisfied about my opinions is of no importance to me.
Gentlemen!
Evidently, you've made up your mind.
No, Julie. You've made up my mind.
Well, then, goodbye, Press.